walking down the aisle, and as he passed me by, he turned to me and gave me a smile. Then the preacher joined their hands. Lord, the people began to stand. When I shouted, it should have been me. There be silence, please. If any objections to this wedding, speak now or forever hold your peace. And I stood up and said, it should have been me.